that's okay. Just pump him with damage. You'll get a buff from my booster
on
height.
My screen, you have a deflector shield on. Is that correct?
Me?
No, Codeberry.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
What should I put on? Okay, somewhere, Mr. Yeet, can you hit this button again and then run back? Yeah. Okay, the system will try again, but for Mr. Yeet and Cobra, you'll have a damage buff as well. Okay, go.
Gentlemen, it's time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll return the favor.
Immediate so medical close.
Assistance needed.
Yep.
Agent, incapacitated. Don't
waste this.
Agent down.
Yeah, just keep shooting. Don't worry about getting me up. Shoot the shield.
Armor for you!
An agent needs assistance.
That other shield guy? We don't focus on him. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Keep shooting those shield guys.
Agent killed.
Oh boy.
So close. He had no armor.
Yeah, he did have no armor.
Ah, feels good.
Wait, are we wiping?
Yeah. Pretty much gone.
You idiots!
One's
time to end this.
Agent, the most asked question.
yeah, it's shot. Are we wiping?
I reckon we could do it. Like we if we had like a tiny bit more damage.
Yeah.
Is it just on my screen, or are people hitting themselves with the oxidizer?
It's just on your screen.
We got okay. A casualty over here.
There does seem to be a few that are going a bit stray. Like there was one here where I'm standing.
Oh yeah, that way. If that was right there, then I shot myself the first time. So I died so quick. I was like, oh, that shit. Okay, we'll do the same thing again. Mr. Yeet, yeah, hit the button. Yep.
Gentlemen, time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'm over here.
Shield guys are out.
Serious trauma detected.
Ironclad armor
agent
for you!
Down. Agent down.
Oh, man down.
Fail.
You got this.
So much better.
I'm assuming we're wiping.
Yep.
Agent final signs, zero.
So problem is, right, is we have no head control.
Yeah. You have to down him completely without the second group of guys coming in.
The second group of the shield armor. Guys, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Alright, we go back to normal.
Back to plan A.
I was just about to say that I can go back to weapon damage.
I will all go back to weapon damage here.
And that
except someone overcharged for the booster hive.
Is it really worth it?
For the booster hive? I think it is. Because it'll give an extra damage on top of what we're doing at the moment.
For now. Next week we change you.
Okay, everybody swap back to weapon damage. Everyone good?
Yep.
Looks like we got two heal builds, Sambro and Tackler.
Huh?
Do one of you guys want to go damage?
I'm not healed.
Oh really? Oh, it's coming up on my... Oh yeah, okay, cool, nah, it's all good. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. So same here, you just pump the shit out of the boss.
Gentlemen, time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll return.
Shield guy, that last shield guy first. Okay, now I'm hit the boss.
Just a scratch.
Shield guy, we could get him.
No, shield guys are out.
I just wanted to try the
oxidizer. Yeah, me too. It would be cool.
That's pretty effective, guys. Way pretty effective.
There's one more mortar guy.
Oh, there's a machine gun behind us. Oh, he's purple. Let me take care of him.
Trying to find the gingerbread in here. It's elusive.
We've got 3 of 45.
Should be 4.
Screenshot
it. It's up. Should be. There it is. No wonder it's hard to find. Right up the back through the grill. Get up here.
I put one of the spark plugs in. Codeberry. See how on your name it's got a little spark plug?
Got it.
Yep.
Yep. If you follow where I'm going. Back here, taking the long way around. If you come up onto the gantry, and you stand by this generator, put the spark plug in there. Yeah, there's two spark plugs you have to put in. I put one in and you put in the other, and then the train disappears, it rolls back. There's a key in this area for this raid too, so if you guys move forward to the next area, in fact, Cobra, if you follow the other guys too, I'll grab the spark plug from these Wi-Fi boxes.
Oh, it was not
been
here before.
Make sure you have a concussion grenade.
Mm.
If you want to go back to damage...
Done.
Make sure you got a concussion grenade.
Yeah, grab this key. Cobra, if you run to where all the other guys are, you'll see them all load up on concussion grenades, and they're going to be standing by a window. If you look through that window, you'll see a box in a train carriage.
Yep.
We have to chuck a grenade through the grill, which opens up at the top. Oh, hang on. Did someone open that door?
Yeah, are the boxes opening?
No, it's got to survive the furnace room.
Wait, then the boxes still open?
Yeah, it's too interactable, it's all good.
These Wi-Fi boxes haven't opened.
No.
Oh, here they are. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, I have to hit this one. Oops.
Let me... Oh, not this one. It's always in the last place you look. Of course, because it is the last place you find it. And now I'm going to put another spark plug in this generator. Cobra, if you turn to your left a bit, you can see I'm here, and I've got to put a spark plug in here. 3, 2, 1, going in, and all those guys are going to chuck a grenade through that window.
So there's 10 gingerbreads between here and boss 2 room.
I'll see you guys in another 6 hours, because you're going to take ages to do a raid.
Say 6 hours.
No, but to do a raid with all the new gear, because you're all new characters, and you're trying to do gingerbread.
You do realize that you can
transfer
gear with your
alt. Yeah.
If you haven't gotten, if you're new to this raid, if you haven't gotten this backpack trophy, come up to this crucible here. If you haven't gotten it. And there should be an F interact. In the middle of it.
Cookies. Does it tell you where the cookies are, or does it just say there's 10? There's a duck. Shot it.
Charles.
Gingerbread in the pipes there. And there's one in the next section. There's always an open area. Number 9's up there. Got it.
Gonna put this fuse in this box. Cobra, you'll see there's panels people are running to. You can see there's stacks on everybody. Little red stacks. I'm gonna put a fuse in the box here, and three of those guys are gonna hit panels.
3, 2, 1.
And you can see it closes those big furnaces up there. And then that will take the stacks, those red stacks. Wherefore art thou, gingerbread man?
Nine?
9, one in that room, and then there's along the hallway here.
Are you using a map for it?
Yeah, I've got a text list and photo reference.
Oh yeah, sign will tell us where these cookies are. Cookies are.
This hallway on ground in bunch of pipes. Did somebody just get one here?
This is the... Did you see that train?
The one with the cannons? Yeah, I see it. You know where it's headed?
Those tracks will turn.
Anything in there we can use against it?
A bunch of molten iron, I guess.
We can work with that.
I mean, there's a lot of pipes here.
Well, wait a second, boss. On ground in bunch of pipes. And on a red fire hydrant siren. There's the sign one. So it must be the bunch of pipes back here.
Bunch of pipes on the ground. What the fuck is a cookie here? Was there another bunch of pipes on?
There's pipes all down the hall.
Another one up high in pipes.
Oh no, that's not it. It's a cigarette butt with a dirty brown paper bag. I thought it looked like a cookie from a distance.
And then there's three in the next open area.
Oh really? Okay, I'm gonna have a look out there.
Yeah, Sion.
Did you find it?
Yep. I haven't shot it yet, just if you want to see it.
Oh.
Yeah, the one in the pipes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is it that bunch of pipes I was at, or...?
Out here.
Yeah, coming.
Zach already shot it.
I guess these are rods.
Rather than pipes?
They're more rods.
Okay.
Down here.
Yep. Cool. Thanks, man. One on the fire sign, which I got. Hydrant. One on the crane hook, one on the forklift seat, one over in the... under the stairs.
Got the one under the stairs.
Chaos is.
Got the crane hook.
Someone already get the
forklift. Got the forklift seat.
You got the one. Yeah. Got the forklift.
14 to 45, so that's all of them, I think. 10 between here and the next spot, did you say?
Yep, 14 is to the end of the open area.
End of the first boss area, so I'm assuming that's all of them for now.
Yeah.
Unless there's another one in here.
Before there's...
Oh, there's
three,
one on the table.
Three yeah. more before boss two.
Cookie.
One on the bench next to photocopier.
Yep.
On the hallway.
Oh, there we go.
On the hallway on the floor behind a cardboard box.
I got it.
Behind
the cardboard
box.
Oh, you got that, Chaos?
Yeah.
This cardboard box. The only one that's in on it is movable.
And.
Lockers, maybe somewhere?
Yeah, must be
lockers.
One of... Oh, here
yep.
we are, lockers. Yeah. Well,
yep.
one on this.
One in lockers.
Thing here. Cookie.
Cool.
Really want a gingerbread bun now.
Make a bakery with all that shit. Okay, this boss, Codeberry, okay, so you kind of already know the layout of this. For Codeberry, if you come over where I am. Yeah, let's see how that map.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge.
So
it gets hotter than hell in there.
You can see it's a U shape and a. It's got section
here.
A, B, and then C, although I've shot the letters, and it fades away, A, B, and C. So we're going to divide up two in each of those sectors, and in the center, that's right. right behind us. And if you turn behind us too, you can see Sector B up there. And that door will lead into the middle. So to open this door, the guys upstairs, Taqua and Sion and God, will open the doors for us at points. So we'll need to yell out, open B door, and they'll go, yep, and they'll press a button. Oh yeah, while we're doing that, if everyone types in the water pressures for your area into the chat, that way Taqua can work out what we need to hit. Codeberry, if you turn around now, you can see this Wi-Fi terminal. So every now and then you'll hear Sion say new code, and I will run into the middle room and I'm going to get a code and yell that out to Sion. And then Sion, I'll say like F#002 or something like that, and he'll say, it's a broken empty cup on a hook, and that symbol will come up in here. If you get that, you just yell out, I've got it, and someone who's with you will go and help you shoot the box. And if you see the yellow cables, if we follow this yellow cable, it goes upstairs. And if you come upstairs, you'll see there's a yellow box there. Red box. We don't shoot that yet, but that's what we need to shoot if he yells out the right code. Now, to give you an idea of what the images that are going to come up, if you come to this, the keyboard, or this key, you'll see there's like a crucible, broken crucible, etc. Then there's a conveyor belt that's moving. So Sion might say it's a crucible, or he'll say a full cup on a conveyor belt moving. So you'll be looking for all three, like the cup on the conveyor belt and the arrow in front of the cup. The first two or three rounds, you'll get the hang of it, because you're like, the first one, you'll go, I see what he means, and you'll be able to pick it up after that. And these codes on the right, that's what I'll be yelling out, but I won't yell out the whole thing. There's only partial codes inside the room. Then there's waters. And you would have seen the guys have put the waters in the chat. And if you come over here, there's two valves. And there's one with 25, one with 25. They're not interactable at the moment, but eventually when Taqua yells out waters, one of us will have to go to these waters and press and pull the lever. You don't have to do it simultaneously, you'll just have to pull it. And Taqua has to get, we have to get the water up between 80 and 85, which turns on a water gun, which when I go inside the big room in the center, I'm going to have to shoot the water out of a cannon, and it'll what do you call it when you pour cold on hot? It's like when you take
extinguish,
yes, pretty much. And so that's what it looks like in the center. So I'll be running, no one will really go in there at all. It'll just be me running in to get a code and back, and then I'll run in at the end. You can see the water cannons on the far right and left. There's one over to the far right. It's hard to see at the moment, but I have to fire that onto that cannon. But those two hooks there, the idea is we have to get that crucible up. It's full of molten lava. Pour it on that gun. Then there'll be molten lava on the gun. Then I jump on a water turret, spray the gun with water. It cracks, destroys the gun. If we let the gun go off, it will kill us all. There'll be a boss called Captain Fister, and Fister will come out of that hole where the crucible is, and we just have to eventually DPS him. So that's everything. Do you remember all of that? There'll be a test.
yeah, I got it. Easy.
And this control room, you don't really have to worry about what goes on in here, because Taqua and Sion are this. These buttons here, they open doors. If you see, I don't know if you can pull it now without aggroing things. Those will open doors. This one here moves the crucible, so it'll lift the crucible up and move it towards the gun. These screens here have the code, so Sion will be looking at these screens. And then there's pressure. This is where the pressure comes up. So that you can see that sign there, it's got 80 to 85 on it. So he has to try to get the pressure between 80 and 85. So he'll be yelling out 15, 25, 15, and once that once it's between 80 and 85, he pulls the lever and turns the water on, and then I shoot the gun. And then we win. Fucking win! Yes!
Okay. Alright, where do you want me to stand and what do you want me to do?
Yeah. Tell me where to stand and tell me what to shoot.
Well, first you need to recap what he just told you, so you know you'd know everything.
Pretty much. Tell me everything I just told you.
Icons, numbers, water cannon, crack the gun. Yep.
You can, you can,
you got it.
you can come with me in Sector C. So the Wi-Fi, there's one Wi-Fi thing here, and the red box for that is down the end here. So all you need to do is yell out, if you have the symbol, he yells out, just yell out, you know, Buzz, it's me, and I'll shoot that red box. That's all, that's pretty much all you have to do, because I'll already be looking at this one here. So, and I know where that red box is, so I'll just run over. So you'll pretty much be staying around that Wi-Fi box and just killing any ads that pop out this area. To begin with, the ads will be red and purple, but towards the end they'll be gold, so they get stronger as time progresses.
So they just come through the doors?
Yeah. They come through that, pretty much that door there, exactly. And then they do come through from the room over here as well, at that door.
Yep.
I'll be running in and out of this room, so I'll be able to I won't be doing much damage, but I'll be able to sweet dream someone and give you a buff every now and then with the True Patriot. So you'll be pretty much be by yourself. If you need help, just yell out to whoever's on B section when you see them. Just say, you're Mr. Yeed or whoever, I need a bit of help here. And they'll come down. Okay, Jamie and Mr. Yeed, you guys are going to be on Sector B.
Yep.
Chaos and Tambro, you guys are going to be on Sector A. So, Chaos... you probably remember this from last time. There's this Wi-Fi thing here. If your code comes out, just yell out Sambro. I've got it, and Sambro will shoot the box down that end. Yeah. And if Sambro says it's my code, you just have to turn around and hit that red box that's behind you. Can you see that red box over there? So that one's connected to where Sambro is, and Sambro's Wi-Fi one is connected. Your Wi-Fi is connected to where Sambro is, so it's like opposites. So you don't have to move around to shoot your boxes. Sambro would just yell out, Chaos, shoot that box. You just turn around and go bang. And if it's yours, when he yells out the code, you just yell out to Sambro, shoot his box. If that makes any fucking sense whatsoever.
Yeah.
And then when they say waters, you have to come over here and hit the waters. So if Taqua says Sector A, you need to pull 15 and 25. Just come over here and hit these. You guys won't need to move from here, so you and Sambro will just be shooting the shit out of ads, and Sambro every now and then will run inside with a rocket and shoot it at the cannon. That's about it. So all we're going to do is stay down the bottom, and Taquire and Sion are just going to call out the codes and shit. Oh, I need a drink. Spending 15 minutes on that. Alright, cool, let's go. So what areas need to hit what waters, Taqua?
A side, can you hit a 25 and a 15? B side, can you hit both 25s? C side, can you hit 125?
Yep. So you guys in each sector, you just have to remember what numbers.
Just saying gosh doesn't mean I'm angry.
So Codeberry needs to hit 125. Mr. Yeet and Jamie have to hit 25s each.
Mm-hmm.
Codeberry, when Taqua yells out water, hit the valves, or something to that effect, you just have to pull that, because I probably won't be around. I'll probably be running in and out of here.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Open up the door at C.
You there, Taqua?
Ah!
Oh, I don't know why I'm not doing anything.
An agent has gone offline.
Taqua was just teleporting all around the place.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's frozen.
I didn't level my watch up. Fuck.
Do that now in mm-hmm. 1 minute.
It's not a successful raid unless someone disconnects.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Okay, internet great. Good one.
You have a disconnect.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
So I did our first boss with no shade levels.
Codeberry, if you see an ad with the American flag and a little bear head above them, that means you've got like an extra 10 to 15% damage buff on him, so pump that guy first.
Okay.
Is back online. Well, at least it didn't happen during the fight.
True.
Did I just jinx myself?
Yeah.
That happened to me last night running the legendary.
Oh, you
halfway through it, and I disconnected.
Good. Was it with a random group or with your buddies?
With Terry and all that.
Oh, yeah. So that's a bit easier because you can join back on them.
They all went down when I left.
Oh, shit.
Gosh. What are you doing anyways, Pablo?
Oh, I can't get to you guys.
How come?
It says you're in combat.
What? Okay, so open C. We'll just do a wipe. Everybody wipe when it had to come out so we can get
the hostile radio intercepted.
Might as well stay in here.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
You throw a grenade on yourself or ads will come out soon.
Agent down. Assistance. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent out of action. Agent killed.
Oh, that grenade didn't even touch me.
Get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
We need to do the waters again. 215 to B.
215's at C.
Probably that's A. Yeah. Two.
Oh yeah, B.
25. Doing down here, Tech Guy. Just came down for a holiday.
Sorry, I got that wrong. It's 15 and 225s.
Okay. So, Seaside. one of you from B needs to run around the corner to C and hit the 225s. Codeberry and one of you, Mr. Yeet or Jamie, needs to run around the corner to C and hit the 225s at C.
Mm-hmm.
And and Chaos, and who is that? Aridin.
Sombra.
Okay. So Embro and you each hit. Where is the singer? Is he here? 25, 25, 15. Okay, Chaos and Sambro hit 25 and 15.
Good.
And then that should get us to 90.
And it's C when you're ready.
Do you want to try for the achievement? Filling the floor with lava.
Yeah.
The floor is lava.
To do that, we just need to hit the wrong codes.
Okay, that should be easy enough. We do that 50% of the time anyway.
Yeah. I guess when the codes start coming up, we'll say new code, and then everyone just hit a random box. You got a 15% chance of hitting the right one.
Are we doing that after we've destroyed the train, or?
Pardon?
Do we do that before or after the train?
Train? What do you mean?
Train?
The gun.
Oh, the gun.
Well, it just means we'll be doing ad control and the rockets a bit longer, that's all. Like when we see that the floor is lava, then we'll call out the right codes. Does that make sense? Or maybe we should do three right codes until the crucible gets the 75%, and then
no.
Oh no, but then one of the six might be the right one.
You want to do it when you have no ads?
Yeah. Okay, we'll start off with it.
Yeah, with the ads a minimum.
We'll start off with it then. Just everyone hit the wrong codes until we start saying hit the right codes. Does that make sense? Until the floor is lava.
I'll let you know when all four of them are filled.
I think that's how you feel it.
It must be. It's the only other common factor. It's been
you so ready?
Yeah.
May as well give it a try. Is anyone here?
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you.
Okay.
Wrong code.
Oh, that
Wait.
Was the right one.
Fuck.
Oh.
Wait, that was good luck.
New code, wrong one. Here we go.
Okay. Oh, was that? Did someone just shoot a box straight away?
Nice stuff.
I guess to be efficient, we should still work out what's the wrong one.
Oh, it's flying from there. You see?
Oh yeah. Wrong code. New code. Wrong code. Yep. Wrong code.
You guys might need to come upstairs to kill the purple dude.
Oh, we're inside. New code. Wrong code.
Wrong code. New code. Wrong code. You guys, why are you actually trying to get the wrong code? Are you achievement or something?
Achievement, yeah.
Commendation.
Why? It's not.
Oh, it's not. I need someone on the other side.
Yeah, hang on.
Chaos and Sambro.
Find the door, Chaos.
Hostiles detected.
I'll come up. Mr. Yee, go to the other side.
Agent down.
Okay.
Ready, Mr. Yee? So, okay, are we all going up the top?
Yeah, I'm ready, Sambro. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yep, we have power. We have code. We have wrong code.
Right,
hit a right one.
Okay, how do
house.
Come back up.
And the door chaos. Oh, fuck.
Rockets.
Open up.
Don't kill the heavy, don't kill the heavy.
Yeah, leave the heavy.
Ready when you guys are.
Open up, C.
Oh, we can't open it up.
You got no power.
I'm ready.
What
I'm
are you
ready.
Doing? 3, 2, 1, go.
An agent needs assistance. Multiple hostiles inbound.
See? Yep.
But now no one will have some rockets.
And I'm down.
Yep.
Make them.
This seems like it's gonna happen.
Vital signs critical.
For some reason it wasn't clear.
You should get to the control.
Maybe we just do it normally and
it gets harder
yeah,
than
I reckon we do it normally. And then if we have, I guess, 8 people who've done it like a lot before, then we probably do it then because it'd probably work it out. Or once we get used to the actual normal, then
okay.
We'll just everything. Have to be happy with the gingerbreads.
Yep.
Did you get the control room one, Tekwa?
I didn't even realize it was one.
Is there anyone in the control room on this bit?
No, you're just.
It's not there, so somebody must have.
I went.
It's 25 and 15 at B.
25 and 15. Okay. What's
What's it at A, Sam?
It's in the chat.
Oh, it is? Is it? Oh, I can't see it in the chat.
Chaos wrote it.
Oh, it did. Yeah.
Same yeah. thing down this end. 25 and a 15. One 25 at B. Someone hit 125 at B. And one more 25 down C end. Okay.
So when do we do that?
What?
When do we do that?
So when Tech will yell at you, he'll call out, are you ready on waters? Or not ready on compression?
Okay. I'm on 25 at B.
Yeah. So C 125, A 25 and a 15, B 125. Okay.
Okay.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you
okay.
do
space,
not.
Peace base hash peace base fine.
Me, Colonel.
That's a moving empty cup on hook.
Sunbrow.
Remember, don't shoot
yep.
it. Don't shoot it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So for Codeberry. And chaos. We don't shoot the first one straight away. We wait until we get the rocket launchers set up.
Okay.
And then once we get the rocket launchers on A and C set up, then we hit that code box.
If we were going for speed, we could probably get away with it.
Multiple
yeah.
hostiles inbound.
For ease of use, we can just get this.
Just let me know when you got your rocket launcher.
Codeberry, come up here for
a second. Yep, that you've got it or?
No, not yet. If, when I kill this guy, see that rocket launcher? If
yep.
you press F on that and pick it up. Yep, and then come with me into this room and then just scroll with your mouse.
Or select your primary
yeah,
weapon
yeah.
or secondary.
Yeah, sweet, and then you drop it. Perfect. So if you see a rocket launcher out there, just do that. And then I'll just fire the rocket off. You'll need to learn that skill
hostiles
later too,
detected.
In one of the other missions, in the other bosses. Open up at C. Oh yeah, Sambo, you can shoot the boss. Yeah, he's already done it. Hang out here until the next code comes out, I guess.
Welcome to my world,
motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
R#0.
Broken. Empty cup on conveyor.
Yeah, that's me.
Shoot it.
Mr. Yeet?
Yeah, got it.
Scramble,
I'm a lockabout. Multiple around. Hostiles inbound. Purple dude.
Yeah, there's a purple over here.
New code. Sorry. Purple guy.
Right, purple guy's dead.
New code.
Leaving the 30 up there.
Yeah, good.
Hang on a sec, we just got a few ads on. They all came out at once here. The code bearer, you can see that cone behind me too. If you stand in that cone while you're firing at someone, you'll get another buff. Okay, open up at C.
Multiple hostiles. C's
base hash 4.
It's a full cup on hook.
Sombro.
Is that chaos?
Yeah.
Not sure why did I went down there, but okay.
New code.
Neither do I.
New code.
Could be Eagle Bear.
F hash space 0.
Agent down.
And keep the door open.
Empty cup on conveyor.
Open up A for Sambo.
Empty cup on conveyor.
That's yours. Yep.
There's a heavy at, in between C and B.
Yeah, don't
up
shoot.
The stairs.
Just break his his ammo box and that's it.
Yeah, don't shoot him. He'll be fine up there.
He's already taken me to once.
New card.
Yeah. Oh, hang on, we got
clear ads. Clear ads. Clear ads.
Yep.
Maybe we have to kite him over the coals. Maybe.
Yeah. Just bear with me a sec.
Yeah, that's okay. Just
we're just burning alive in here. Don't
worry. Okay, open up and see.
So hot in here.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
P space hash space space 5.
5. Full cup on conveyor.
Codebearer, if you can pump these guys down where I am. They should focus on me, so you should just be able to get a clear run. Wait. There's that last guy there. What was it? Full cup on
conveyor.
Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it.
You got it? Yep. Jesus.
Okay.
Oh, sounds detected.
Yeah.
Oh, it's at 100% already. Shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, watch out, Covery. Fucking.
Rockets.
Oh, rockets. Hang on. Let me go in.
Okay, tipping.
So Codebearer, this is where you'll have to be close to the waters. It'll start
just, clear ads, and then call it when it's clear. Then we'll do waters.
A is clear.
C is clear.
Okay. Waters.
So are we hitting two on one?
And let Buzz in, Silent?
Yep.
Waters.
Yep. Let me in.
And Waters.
Waters.
Hostiles
okay. Detected. Cannon's
on. Oh shit, I'm not gonna make it. Am I gonna make it in time? Actually, that's the least I've been burnt this whole time. Fucking sweet.
You didn't get burnt at all. That was
I didn't get burnt at all. Okay, now Cobra, all we have to do is survive. So we don't have to do much. Actually, Mr. Yeet and Cobra, come with me.
Hostiles detected.
You're jumping in. Okay, open up at C. As soon as you see him, shoot the shit. Just stay in this room. No, don't go in, because you'll...
So you instantly go in.
Nah, because I can go in, and I give them... Oh, he's wiping. Stay in there. Alright, open. Yeah.
Look out, Missy!
Missy, what are you doing?
Trust
me. Doing a suicide!
Oh, he's gonna shoot the backpack. Yeah, okay, cool.
Oh, you do the backpack, but do you have...
I got him. It's all good.
Okay, open up and see.
Ah. I'm burning.
Okay, just shoot him.
You shooting right now.
Yep.
You can hop back out.
A.
Shit. Oh shit, yeah, open up at A. Hive, I left it in there. My poor hive.
Open up C if you can.
Yeah, open up at C if you can. Oh, he's almost dead anyway.
My favorite boss is the third boss, I love it.
Fista. Yeah, the third boss detected. My favorite boss. Yeah, okay, he's dead.
Clear ads and that's it.
Yep. Shit.
And bye.
Leave the oven.
I'm so happy to be out of the office, not on fire anymore.
You were in there a long time, weren't you? I'm jumping to you. Shit, I'm getting pumped at the side. Yeah, Cobra, if you ever see that flag and that little red...
The True Sun's cannon is destroyed, but we're not done yet.
They've got me on aggro, so you should be able to just pop up
Colonel Morozova?
The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct.
Ah, rocket launcher.
I'm not sure how to fill these molds.
I think we just have to fail more.
The wrong code over and over again didn't do it.
No, it started to work, but then it all turned off.
Do we have to kite his flame around the room, maybe?
Come on.
Is there a key or something around?
There'll be a key
in
this
next...
Grab the
rocket launcher if you can.
Two keys? Two keys in this next session.
So is...
Zach,
is that gingerbread?
The entrance to the furnace has this crazy security lock. I'm pretty sure
we get all the gingerbreads in this area.
Stay where you are. We'll handle it.
On my counter. Is that supposed to be 20 or? We had
14
in the lead up to this part.
There's a plate with a crusty old apple on it and two cigarette butts here. Does that count?
Butts.
Diggy butt friends.
Diggy butt friends.
Diver. Give us a lighter.
I see another one behind this mattress.
Yes, that's the next one.
Yeah, is that 21 now?
Behind the mattress.
It was there.
It was.
Mm.
I have 21 as the boss 2 on the glowing red big nuts, which I just shot. Shows 20, does it? The 4 in the boss room, got that.
What about in the rat race? This part, this next part. Are there any?
Yeah, there's behind the mattress, on the hallway, on the floor, behind some bags before snipers on a bed in the backpack trophy room before snipers on a portaloo in the water.
I've been sleeping in
bed. I see the one next to the pillows here.
Oh yeah? Yeah.
Where's that? Pillows.
Mattress pillows, yeah.
Right, looking for these fucking teddy bears. These biscuits.
At 22 now.
Yeah, so Codeberry up here.
22 behind. Yeah, that's right.
Jump up here. There's
behind the behind. There was on what? The...
There was one just right. It's there.
Okay.
There's got, you can see that where that little square is pulsating on the left. We have to get there to get a key. And then what you guys will be doing is you're going to be running down the right hand side and shooting ads. But at the same time, you'll see some of these guys shooting to the left. And if you have time, look up to the left and see where they're shooting. There's boxes on the walls. Those boxes are going to open those gates on the left hand side. And that's where Sion and I will be running down that side. And we have to kill one heavy where that little orange square is at the moment. And then once we kill that heavy, we get a key, we open the gate to get the key, and that's the second key. Clear as mud.
Hang on, have we missed the key, or...?
No.
Nope.
Alright.
So there's two keys in this next area, but both of them are timed, so we have to faff them out a bit. So if everyone except Sion and myself go on the right-hand side, where Sambro is now, yep, and then Tankwell, when you're ready, press that button. So, Chaos, just follow Code, just follow the other guys there. You'll see them running down that side.
Yeah, they can get me through.
Yep.
If you have a rocket launcher, just step through the door when it opens, and then you can swap back to your weapon. And it's all good.
We can come back.
Are you ready? Yep. 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Not ready. Oh shit.
Very highly efficient.
Mikey, mine. Yoink.
You can have it.
Man, that's it.
That's when you get the rocket launchers again.
Then Cobra, there's a culvert at the end here. Don't jump down there yet. Just come across the bridge to where we are.
There's Portaloo gingerbread.
Ah, Portaloo? Where? Was there gingerbread in there? Man, that would make you sick.
We're at 24 now.
Are there any on this side, Simon?
No, there's only the... Oh, let me just check. There's only the two in the pair. Before
Cobra, the backpack trophy.
My dad got that. On the Portaloo, got that. And there's two in the sniper pit, or one in the pit, one up high.
Two in the sniper pit?
Not the viper pit, the sniper pit.
Where's the second key?
Here, just in this box.
Got that one. Is there another?
Oh, you got them. Yeah, no, that's the second one. There'll be another one.
In the sniper.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
So we can jump down now, can't
we? Yeah, everyone's got their key, yeah. Did you get the backpack trophy, Cobra?
Yeah, I did, thanks.
Oh, there's one in
the backpack trophy.
Oh shit, quick run back, Chaos. All the way down, halfway down. Yeah, go to Sambro.
Ah.
You still got 30 seconds there.
In this bucket.
Because bucket.
Bouquet. Lady of the house.
Or is it down the way?
It's behind a target in the neck, in the sort of...
Immediate medical assistance.
Two of those subsections along. It's behind one of these targets on the next.
In this area, two people with bullet kings will suppress the snipers. And the rocket launchers, if we have two, it will shoot the up against the left wall, will shoot the right pipe, and the person up against the left wall will hit the right.
Who's got the other one?
No one by the looks.
Do you spawn again?
What?
Okay.
It's alright.
It's okay. So...
Just drop that one, Tails.
Fuck, I did the Zeds backwards. It's Buzz rather than Buzz. No, it's fine. Are the Zeds backwards? It says Puss.
Sorry, Bliss.
Bliss. Does it look That's what it was. That's what I meant. Okay, Bliss. Alright, open up. Wipe away my
list. Okay, Jamie, myself, Scion. We'll go down the right hand side.
Cobra, just run down and smash
it. Everyone out? Down the left.
To the left, to the left.
To the left, to the left.
Stop playing!
What?
Why'd you stop playing?
I didn't. I'm still playing. Stop streaming. Because no one's watching, it's like, nah, there's a lot.
Okay, Jamie, come with me.
But you haven't raged today, what's wrong with you? Chaos, come up with
me. Chaos, go up to the valves. And...
or code bearer.
Other way. Chaos. Okay, one, two, three, go.
I managed to dig up a few files on Morozova, but they're heavily redacted. I don't know who she is or even who she was, but my gut tells me she was mixed up in some high-level political bullshit.
Any cookies here?
Yep, just got one. There's one up on the event. Two, and there's one in the sniper room.
Whereabouts?
Not sure, I've just got sniper room. I don't have a photo reference.
Underneath the key is the gingerbread cookie. There it is.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
Okay, we're at 27 of 45.
20.
More, there must be some in this next area, is
there? The sniper room.
Oh, there's a
end of the hallway on shelf before the crane.
Got it. There it is.
Up in the window at the crane key control. Like up high in a window, I know where that is.
Bow tie even.
In the end of an orange pipe near the crane. After the crane on a round table. Anyway, that's before the crane section, so let's do that.
King Arthur at the round table?
King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table.
Oh, who's okay? For all you nerds out there, who was your favorite knight at the Round Table?
Lancelot.
Ocelot.
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 Revolver. Ocelot.
That's metal.
Prancelot.
Yeah, Prancelot. Mine was Sir Bedivere.
Stancelot.
Lancelot.
Dropped his pants a lot.
Sir Eats-a-lot.
Sir Mix-a-lot.
Was there one in this pipe here?
The orange pipe?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, got it.
You got it? Yep.
We're ready on boxes.
And there's one up there, got it.
I'm on the middle
pipe. I'm ready.
Middle box.
Ready on this.
Yes. Codeberry, so if you come where I am and just look over my shoulder, you'll see there's a big blue box.
You got the front one, Misty?
Yep.
Yep.
You're here. They're going to put a back key
moving
to that
the crane. 3, 2, 1.
Moving this box, and I shoot that box. And then if you turn around, there's a gate which opens up, and then the next key is in there, so that's the third key.
Cool.
You guys got the trophy I mentioned the other night?
No, there was no trophy there.
Hold it up. Should be.
Cookies? Cookies in this room?
How did you? How did?
Brain on a round table.
Trophy there.
Have we got all the ones out of here?
Oh, from another video, but it's shiny.
Yep.
King Arthur is at the round table too.
And there's one above it on the ceiling here. Yep, up there.
Yeah. There's Bo looking down.
Hey, Zach,
you still okay out there, Z?
Two.
Any more?
Maybe
in this
I was
area.
Too hard on him.
Table.
Oh really?
Right,
no trophy
table.
There.
Behind broken gates, just before activating third boss, and then there's four in the boss room.
In the. See, we tried looking where you pointed. Oh.
You can get it now.
Yeah, got it now.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
I turned the pressure off from these valves. Maybe that might have.
I see.
Yeah, so I wondered why they were there last time. I was like, they're interactable, and I can shoot them. So maybe that's got something to do with it. So I shot them then, and it must have popped up.
You always just ran through, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Big brain buzz.
32 of 45. Any more before we activate this next thing?
Just one back there on the pipe, on the valve.
Holy shit, you can see its head. That's creepy, that one. Look at that one. It's like looking at it. It's going, hi there. I'm watching you. Codeberry, what do you reckon happens to this guy?
Heart attack.
He saves us all.
Oh shit. Oh, actually, yeah, Chaos, you haven't been this far either. What happens to him? Oh, he got shot. Do you reckon we'll be able to save him?
Hey, he'll be alright. He'll pull through. It's fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
Yeah, she's not gonna shoot him, will she?
She's just bluffing.
Guys, it's okay. I've got it. I've got some band-aids in my backpack.
I think he had a heart attack. Prep the train. I'm on my way.
Bust that right out.
Exactly.
Whoa! Congratulations!
Holy shit.
What is that thing?
Just shoot it. Shoot it. Make it explode. We learn anything yet? Systems critical. Recommend immediate. Okay, Cobra, come with me. I'll quickly explain to you what this bus is. If you follow me around here, you'll see there's the red section there. This is a big circle, and that huge thing in the middle is the furnace, or I don't even know what it is actually. This thing is yellow, and you can see there's a panel in each colored section.
Ginger.
And then there's a blue section over here.
So I'll you're stick gonna... on the yellow one.
Yeah, you stick on the yellow one. Oh, sorry, Jamie. Yeah, you stick on that one.
I've so got one here, so I'm...
On the ground
on
near
the table, first level
in the hook singing the forceps.
Yeah,
cool.
Cobra, if you see here, this looks like it's interactable. You'll see me. Hang on,
there's one up here on the grill
behind you. There's a yellow box. When we yell out yellow, you have to run around and look for sparking yellow boxes. You just have to pull it, we don't have to push them at the same time. When we yell out blue, you don't have to worry about anything.
Call it out if you found it.
Yeah, just call it out if you find it too.
So we know, because we need three of them, and then the yellow panel will become interactive.
Yeah, so you'll hear people yell out yellow one, yellow two, yellow three, and then when it gets to yellow three, someone at the yellow terminal has to press the button. For the blue one, you don't have to worry so much. If you look up on the second level, we'll go up there in a sec, but that's got blue pipes. Takwa's gonna go up there and turn the pipes, and he'll turn three of them, and then this keyboard will become interactable and someone has to press that. Just be careful if you're at one of these terminals and you have to press it, you just press F. As soon as you press it, the boss comes out behind you, so you gotta press it and then just run away, so you don't get pumped. He might come out while you're pressing the button too. Okay. Now, we've gone through yellow, and you'll see there's yellow power things all around the area. There's one there, there's one over there, so you have to kind of run around and have a look. This one's red, and you'll see these red valves here. What you have to do is, if we say red, you have to run up to one of these red valves, turn it, and if flames come out of that little cylinder there, then you have to hold it and say, I've got it. So just say, this one's got flame, and I'll know because I'll be up there and all the fire will turn off. And just keep holding it until you hear a siren going off. Or we say, yeah, you're right, and then you can run away. Okay. And then, same thing, someone has to press this button when after we've done it. So it's pretty much like yellow, there's an activity, then you hit the panel. Blue, there's an activity, then you hit the panel, etc. Blah, blah, blah. If you come over here, press control on this chain here.
Or whatever
your button is, your interactable button. You go up the top. So if you go into the center there, that's what I'm going to be going up and down here, yelling out like the colors. And there's panel there. Oh, there's a panel. Yeah, where you are, you'll see there's diagnostics panel. So I'm going to be calling out the light, the color of the light that's on, so blue, yellow, red. So it's just like blue, someone has to hit the blue panel, and tackle has to go down, hit the pressures, yellow, electricity boxes, pull the levers, hit the yellow panel, red, hit the, pull the red valve, and then hit the red button. You'll have to come up here at some point. So if you hear Takwa say, get to the chains, go straight to the chains and go up them. And you'll be up here, and you'll be shooting down at a boss. I'm going to be down there kiting him. So all you have to do is just shoot the shit out of him. You'll see he'll be the main boss, and he'll have a little heal box on his on the top near his head. That's the main target you got to look for. And everyone will be yelling out, healing. And that's when you got to focus on that little heal box. So you can jump down here by pressing control. And at point, the rest of it will kind of explain as we go along, but at points you'll hear everybody on Sion, so that means you have to all collapse onto Sion and protect him. And then after that it'll be everybody on Takwa, and we all collapse onto Takwa and protect him. And then you'll hear Takwa say, right.
See an ad, shoot it.
Yeah, so yeah, if you see an ad, just shoot it. So for the first bit, you'll be looking, there'll be three colors called out. You'll be looking for the boxes, valves, and the buttons on the control panels. And then the second bit's pretty much just ad control after that.
Okay.
We'll put you on set where Mr. Yid is, on blue. He's signaling.
Here and there's an ammo box. Always. If there's an ad, it should be dead.
Yep. That's the biggest thing. So you just shoot the shit out of ads, and that's your priority. With, especially on blue, you won't have to do anything except press this button. So if Mr. Yeet's not here, just come up and press that button. But you guys, I've got it easy here. All you have to do is shoot ads and press that button. And you do have to look around for the red valves and the yellow boxes. There's not many red valves around this area. So you're just looking at the red, the yellow boxes, really. So it's going to be blue first. So, Codeberry, if you want to press, Mr. Yeet, just let Codeberry press that interaction.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. I need somebody. Oh, chaos.
Yeah. So, yeah, so that's that siren sound means that I have to get the top off. And if you look up there now, you'll see the demon on it. So that's the one hit. I'll die. I have to jump down like a time I might hear that call. Oh, if you hear sniper too, that means there's a sniper way up the top that you have to pump. Oh shit, now I'm on fire. Look for the red valves. Oh yeah, I got it. Whoever's held that.
Red panel.
Okay.
Okay, pump the boss.
Up.
So Mr. Yeet, Cobra, you don't have to worry about anything until Takwa yells out 3 or he's turned the third valve. So you just kind of run around and shoot ads at the moment.
And 3.
First valve. Second valve.
Heavy at yellow.
Heavy at yellow? Got him. Smashed him.
One more.
Oh, sniper. On my left. Oh, you got him. Yeah, sweet.
Third valve.
Yep, I got it. Yep. Resetting now.
Sweet.
Pause this up.
Pause this out. So your Codeberry, Mr. Yeet, you just smashed him.
Oh,
Coberry and Chaos. Oh, Chaos, you haven't done this before either. Shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you have. Oh, you did that with a sniper. Oh,
yeah.
Yellow. At
the Heavy moment. On blue.
So look for the yellow boxes. Yeah, sorry, I thought you hadn't done it, but you have done it.
Yellow one.
I'm at the control panel for yellow.
Perfect. Two.
One more.
That's right in front of me to my right, at yellow. Just underneath Scion.
Is it? Oh yeah. Switch.
Got it.
We might have to go up again. I'm feeling that the next one's coming in.
Great.
And he's infected.
Lava's ready.
Give it a couple. Hit to red.
Are we doing fire?
Hang on a sec.
Do we need the...
No, we need another one. A red belt. Everybody have a look around for the red belt.
Me.
Yep, got it. Okay, someone at the red panel. Yep, sweet.
Heavy at blue.
Two snipers.
Okay.
Three snipers.
Oh yeah, Heavy's everybody down. Focus on those snipers. Heavy and then the snipers up the top, because those snipers will bone us. There's a gold one on the other side. Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, everybody now run to where Scion is. Serious trouble. Coberry.
Stop.
Yep.
These guys are just Scion and Chaos are coordinating these cops.
Stop.
Now the boss is gonna come out. Nobody shoot the boss. Actually, Jamie and Mr. Yeet come here and Coberry. When I shoot the second lock, you have to shoot the lava which appears, so you can see the lava when that thing goes.
Stop.
Shoot the shit out of
explosive Sega mine detected.
But don't shoot the boss.
Is it some action?
Yeah, everybody run to Scion.
Yep.
Oh yeah, Cobra, as soon as you get up, run to Scion, don't worry about shooting the boss.
Don't run through the lava
Stop.
Either.
Yeah. He's bugged out, oh you're stuck.
If you get caught, just don't aim down the sights, just look at your feet and shoot.
He's just sitting there, like attacking it.
Is he?
He's not even shooting at me.
That was a complete accident.
Yeah, that was pretty good because he's just sitting there doing fuck all.
Stop. Stop.
Can you get
yeah.
I am up doing now is equalizing the pressure. So once you get up there, just wander around to the side where you can see the boss at. And shoot all the ads first before you shoot the boss. That's because if you don't shoot the ads first, then I get burned and I can't hide him.
Snipers?
Yep, the snipers first.
Is he looking at his box?
Yep.
He's healing?
Yeah, okay, everybody now focus.
Can you find him around?
No, no, that's the armor. I don't have any health.
Oh, he's healing his boss.
I'm good. I'm good. Back to where you're
original,
at your colors.
Agent, I'm on blue.
What the fuck? Serious trauma detected. No, they're control. Yep, that's what I want.
Me yellow.
I got red.
I'm down on blue. I need one on blue.
Yeah, I've got you.
Yep, come on,
blue. On red.
Okay, I'm on red.
Everybody hit panels.
On red.
Panels. Healing.
Red's dumb.
Clear it.
Nice.
We could handle
this. Zach should have listened to
me.
This is easy.
Yeah, this one's really easy. Whatever as long as you get all the coordination. Sure, there was a lot going on there, but to explain all of what was going on there, it would have taken me a while. So in that second bit, Sion and Tak were coordinating cogs to get them locked in. Once those cogs were locked in, I shot the locked locks, aggroed the boss, everybody else shot the lava, as you guys did. The lava spewed out. You did that three times. Then the next bit, Takwa had to run around the bottom and shoot all those red cogs, either negative or positive, as what I saw on the screen up the top. And then that equalized pressure, held the pressure, and the boss was down the bottom, then we shoot the shit out of him. It took us about eight or ten hours to work all of that shit out.
38 or 45.
Alright, is there gingerbread here?
Got the four in here. We're 38 or 45. 38 is the last one in boss room 4. Yep, yeah, all good. 39 will be after boss 3 on table.
On table?
After boss 3, yeah.
I thought you'd given up on red.
We're still doing it. We got Coberry hasn't done it before, and Chaos hasn't run through it completely. We're just running through and we're doing the gingerbread man. Although we can't seem to find. Is there a, maybe it's in the next room.
Have you got them all so
there's,
far?
There's the round walk. There's one on the floor in the round walkway in the grid on the side of the floor.
Oh, here he is.
Did you get the one on the table in that room, first room?
See the one on the table?
I can't see anything on the tables.
Did someone get it? It should be right here. Yeah.
I can see it.
Yeah, someone must have got it.
Let me a rocket launcher.
Should that
do
be
it? Just fire it. Do it. Fucking fire it out. Yep. That's
got it.
That's 39, but did you get somebody get the one in the on the floor?
Yeah, I did.
Was it in a table in the last room?
It was just about here last one.
No, outside is the boss floor. Room. It's not in the boss room. Oh, we actually got a
where's the one in here?
Preparing the image. Yep, no, that's it. Should be right there.
Can I get a high for overcharge, please?
Where'd it go? Somebody ate it before he came in.
Look on the roof, I think it bounced.
Oh, did somebody go through? Did we get the one on the floor in here?
We can get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Boss round table, round hallway, walkway.
I got the one on, behind. I got the one on the floor in the curved room.
There's one stuffed in a pipe going down the wall.
I think I've seen that before. It's at the end here. Pretty sure. Here, yeah. Oh no, there. Here it is. Unless that's another one.
Table on the floor. Hallway behind a pipe.
This one, I've got the one behind the pipe just here.
Then the next one's at key at the fourth key.
Okay, so once we shoot this one.
Right, 40 of 45.
We seem to be one short. That table one's a mystery. And that was maybe we did get it and it didn't update because I noticed the numbers didn't update straight away when I referenced them once or twice before. So we were spot on.
Mine's counting 40 out of 45. How many's in the last room? Is it 4? Or the last boss?
There was 4 in the last boss and then 1, 2, 3 to here. So 41st should have been in this room.
Maybe we missed
that table. And it's definitely on that table. I've got a photo reference, there's no doubt about it, right where maybe I shot.
That must be the one which we missed.
Wait, so if you miss it, can you go back and get it, or is it fully...
No, I think once you finish the actual run, once you finish the fourth boss, you're out of the run.
That's fucking stupid. So if you miss one on accident, like you guys might have...
Or glitch, if it's not there, if no one shot it and it's not on that table, then it's not where it's supposed to be.
Mm.
Anyway, well, I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, we'll do the other
one.
This
run, it's a timed thing, so we have to go where we
just
can.
Run up those stairs to the left, everybody. Shoot the edge. Oh boy.
Creepy. I want to break free. Oh Lord. I want to break free.
I want you to try and learn to sing.
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2.
You ready?
I'll give you $20,000.
Now you gotta shoot the door, Cobra. You'll see everyone shooting at a wooden door at the end.
Oh, it's broken?
Yep.
gingerbread behind these bales in here. Oh, I've got this key already.
Have you seen the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man?
Food.
Where's this key? It's in downstairs here. Behind you.
Oh, there's the gingerbread.
Yeah, somehow it's just stooping there shooting the gingerbread.
One up in the switch room. Then two in the fourth boss shed before we go in.
Which room?
Where's
the switch room at the monitors here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant these switches.
Two in the next shed, and that's should have been it.
Is there any in the next open area?
No. The last one is above the big door that we exit out of. One on the floor just here, and one up in the walkway.
Damn it.
So there's this one here. And so everyone knows it's right up high on the walkway up there.
Holy shit.
Oh, there we go.
Take it. 44 of 45.
That sucks balls.
Just with that table one, that's bullshit. I mean, I've got photo proof that it should be there.
Yeah. Angry ticket to the devs. We found all your ducks, but Jesus, sort the gingerbread out.
Just going to the bathroom while you explain this.
Buzz, that's you.
Yeah, cue.
Be busy taking a photo.
I can heal for this one if you want, Taqua.
Ah, we've come this far.
No worries.
Fucking bullshit.
44. That's annoying.
So I was dropping kids off at the pool.
Well, how many did you drop off?
I said no, I didn't drop kids off the pool. What was I christened the bowl. That's so tag team with Samba. So Chaos and Coberry. You guys are just gonna. Who's it? Who was the other person who said they can put a tank build?
Me.
Is that Kale?
Yeah.
Yeah, Kale. Can you put your? Can you put a makeshift tank build on now? Let me have a look at what you've got on now. Yeah, that's perfect. Yep.
Which shield you want?
Ah, the big shield, the massive. I don't even know what you call it. Is that the bullock shield? No.
The big one.
Bulwark.
It's just a pistol. The pistol shield. Oh, the bullock shield.
Bulwark.
So you and I are gonna have to do this, stand next to each other like this. If you just stand right next to me, like testudo.
Hang on, because it's saying it's on cooldown.
So we're just gonna have to stand next to each other like this. Just whip out your shield.
Whip it out.
Whip it out. Whip it.
Whip it real good.
Pretty much. And then we just stand like this, and everybody's gonna hide behind us. Points. And then the rest of your job is just to kite heavies and help other people survive. So.
Fourth phase, you need to grab the keys.
Yeah, so I think
other than the tanks is able to survive the autocannon fire.
Yeah, so you've been watching us do this one a few times, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so through the first three sections, it's just, it's easier just for us to go in there and explain it. For you and Coberry, it'll be easier just to explain when you get in. Coberry, all you need to do is shoot the shit out of ads. So all you're doing, the only thing you don't do is shoot the boss. So Chaos and Cobra, you guys don't shoot the boss at any point, because if she dies or she goes down to a certain health, if she goes down a certain number of health bars, she'll go into her room and nuke everyone. So we just have to not shoot her at all and wait until there's a safe zone for us to go into. But I'll explain that safe zone when we get out there. But until then, you know, Cobra, you know how you picked up that rocket launcher on the second boss?
Yep.
Yep, so you'll see rocket launchers around the area in here. If you see one and it's right next to you, the priority is to pick that up and fire it straight at the shell, a huge shell, which you'll see in the middle of the train. There'll be a massive fuck-off gun, like it's from a naval battleship, and it'll load shells into this gun. That's your main priority. You just shoot the rocket launcher at that. Once that shell's been destroyed and the gun drops, then you can shoot the artillery turrets that are to the left and the right of it. So, but the rest of it we'll just yell at you. You'll understand once we do the first round, pretty much. Is everyone back? Everybody run around, move around if you're back.
Yeah.
Yep. Sweet. Where's Sambo? There he is. You there? Taking a whiz in the corner.
Yeah. Jumping off the Browns to the Super Bowl.
Back now.
There we go. Back. Yeah.
Okay. Do a blind.
Yeah, do a blind. Just charge in. So, Coberry and Chaos, you can see that huge fucking gun on the train. And then to the left and right of it, you see the artillery turrets.
Wow. Heavy taking cover.
So, Chaos, your job is just to run around to wherever these heavies are, and just pick up that key that he dropped.
Get it.
Yeah, pick that. Yep, now run over here.
Circles.
Yep. Circles. Yep, and just run in there and wait until that screen becomes interactable, and then jam the key straight away. Later on, that will become a bit harder because you'll have Tyrant shooting directly at you, so you'll have to pull out your shield. Kind of stand facing the train, and if you come back here, you'll be able to see when that screen becomes interactive.
Says unavailable though.
Yeah, eventually it'll become interactive.
If that alarm goes off, it'll become interactive.
Coberry, if you come over here, you have to pick this rocket launcher up.
Mm. But
don't fire it yet. Just hold on to it for now.
Panel now.
Yeah, got
see
it.
See that huge cannon in the middle? Don't shoot at it yet.
Return fire! Get them off that armor cannon!
There's a health bar.
Yep,
just wait until that shell gets raised up, and then once you can see that shell, fire that rocket launcher at that shell straight away. And that's your priority. Like, if you see a rocket launcher, pick it up and fire it. Yep, good. And so we've got to kill those rockets first.
Heavy lift.
And if you look at that turret on the very left-hand side, you can see that's got a health bar. So we shoot that after we destroyed that shell. Put that shell in the middle is up and running. And then Chaos, all you do is you just run to those heavies and just bait. And you shoot the shell. Yeah, same thing. Grab that key and run to the center. Chaos, in the next two rounds there won't be any heavies, so when there's no heavies, just run around to the there's a sniper on the left. See, I'll tell you what to do once you put that key in.
Keys in.
Fire at their position.
So
support
Chaos,
them with
here.
Mortars.
Sorry, I'm a bit bossy.
Heavy right.
Shell is dead. Yeah, so Chaos, the ads come out of this door. So for the next two rounds, just come over this door and fight any ads that come out of here. But that's off in the next two rounds. There's another heavy over on where he goes here. Where's Sam?
shoot the yellow things now with it.
Yes,
try to do one at a time. No, it's good damage.
Buzz, where are you?
I'm here.
Opening caches again?
Yep. No, I'm just trying to work out that there's three guys on the left and just two on the right, so I'm just trying to work out the damage difference.
Well, 3 minus 2.
Yeah, not else about to say. That's a Mr. Yeet.
Leave it.
Basic math.
Not one up yet.
Basic math. So Mr. Yeet and Jamie, let us know if you become overwhelmed on this side. So there's only two of you doing that.
They're compromising the train. Take
I'm firing across there too.
We're going to try to help out over on this corner when they come out the door.
Wait, Mr. He's got the skill builder.
Yeah.
Heavy left.
Actually, that's good because you're
weak. Yeah, I'm CC on.
Yeah, hit.
If you see me by this door, you can just get up straight away because I'll DC or survive. So this is just like a first round. And Covariant Chaos. If you guys have a look where I am now.
Yep.
In the center. So, at the end of each round, you hear someone say middle, and this is where you run to in the center here. That's the only place which will be safe.
Yep, sounds good.
For a short time.
For a short time.
Stop taking my rocket launcher.
Yeah. Our armor is shredded.
There's
deal
many
with the
of
division,
them. Get
or you'll have
one.
To deal with Morozova.
But it's fun to shoot.
Middle?
Oh, the boss, middle. Everybody
do your job, Buzz. Do your job.
So Chaos, this is where you whip out your shield and we just stand next to each other. But if you have a look at the ground, you'll see an area. See how that green area is?
Yeah.
Behind it. Yeah. Otherwise you get pumped by those yellow circles. So Coberry, we have to run here when we see
it. Smart to go in the middle.
Oh, true. Yeah, we were going over to the left. So do that next time.
You're in the water, get heavier.
So Chaos, this round, just help the guys out on that left side where Sion is, find those out.
Are you not healer?
I am.
Yeah. He's running around throwing that high.
Throwing the high down the left side so I don't have to worry about it so much. I assume the people that are smart enough to see low on armor run into the higher bridge.
Oh yeah, start hitting in the middle. Okay, yeah. Start pumping her straight away too, because I just disrupted her.
Just do add control?
Yeah, add control. Push her to the middle. Oh shit. And if you see that as soon as you get here, start shooting the boss.
You never know what.
baby.
I've got aggro.
Oh fuck.
Okay, she'll just... Yeah, just if you're on aggro, just run around. Oh, miss you. Shit.
Yeah, I sort of burned myself.
Yeah, I'm on it.
So, Chaos, another, as tanks, if we see anyone down, that will be our main priority as well. Just run over and res them. If we don't have a res kit, then we can't do it.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't know if I killed the person or not.
Disrupted it, yeah. Really start pumping it with add control, then when you get to the center, start smashing it.
Oh, shit, left.
You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
No, I'm missing.
Try and crawl out of there.
Get out of there, get out of there.
Get out of there.
Run. Oh, shit. Everybody's gonna get punched because I was trying to get punched.
Vindicator,
caution advised. Get some armor there as well.
Yeah, she's on.
There's a heavy on the right. Shot. I'm surrounded by kits, by enemies.
Yeah.
Activated.
Automated defenses detected. Caution advised.
Hit code.
Jesus. An agent needs assistance.
Oh, I'm dead.
See how up the top it's got Iron Horse health bar as well?
Yeah.
We have to prioritize
heavies,
down the heavies.
Yeah, so once we get to this stage, Chaos, or your job is pretty much, as soon as someone yells out heavy, go straight there. Just beeline it and aggro him, and everybody has to shoot that heavy as quick as we can to get the key. Because the quicker we get those keys off the heavy, the quicker we get that Iron Horse health bar down. The quicker we do it, the quicker we finish, pretty much.
Do you guys need a third on the right?
Yeah.
Should be alright. Actually,
we'll see.
Yeah, I think we do, yeah.
Yeah, he's on only two on
it. Because missing me using a skill build, it's not the best.
Is it more towards the end? I could swap over.
Yeah, actually, yeah, that's
second
true.
Second or third round. Or...
If you swap over there once the Iron Horse round comes up, that'd be sweet. Chaos looks like he's AFK.
I'm like, I'm just sorting a different weapon out.
Yeah.
Heavy on the right.
Seekers would disrupt her?
I don't know.
Apparently the Stinger Home does.
Yeah.
Shouting hives.
Our armor is shredded. Deal with the division, or you'll have.
middle.
Middle. You have my attention.
She was a mail order bride beforehand. From America.
Launch an airstrike.
Russia.
On my mark.
She doesn't have a Russian accent, but.
She's Russian name, though. And how often do mail order brides come from the United States?
I think I only get aggroed because of my turret.
Because it probably aggroed.
I'm aggroed.
Target acquired.
Try not to crowd up too much because that's when the mortar hits.
Yeah.
Okay, add control and make your way to the middle.
You never know when to quit. Launch missiles on my mark.
Time to play Hell Windows.
Oh yeah. I'm done with this, I'm coming.
I have no idea who you're dealing with. Preparing to fire!
shoot the rocket guys and he stops launching.
Oh yeah, shoot him, shoot him.
I'm on aggro.
Yeah.
Yeah, just run around. If you're on aggro, just run around and survive. Don't shoot her. Don't shoot her there.
Now we just need to do a form of orders again.
Oh sweet, you're high over there.
Water on the left. Tank on the left.
Somebody get Mr. Yeed up. Go bury the Mr. Yeed up. Automated defenses detected. Caution advised.
Tank on the left.
Still rocket is behind us.
One more heavy.
Right side.
Right side. Everybody focus on that one heavy. Shoot him.
Caution advised. Kill ads still?
Yep, kill ads still. Any ads that are close to us, focus on them first. And then smash her when the down. Ads on. And you see Sambo just picked up one then, so he'll be ready to shoot the pump her and then when she's dead, just turn around straight away. And you'll see what we mean by this.
Fuck you!
Fuck
you! I can't! Stop!
You'll see Sullivan and Sambo aiming those rocket launchers in that shell.
Don't have to wait for anyone to pop up.
No.
That's it.
My
basically, as soon as you see a health bar,
GG.
Yep.
We forced them to accelerate their plan. It looks like they were only days away from raining hell on GC.
Don't forget to check the barrel.
The true sons could easily have been reborn right here if it wasn't for you.
GG, guys. It was good. There's a barrel.
It's a barrel of laughs.
Yep. Hey. Just put your head in here. I promise I won't press the trigger. Quick way back to the White House.
Just pretend you're in the circus.
My regular's pass at least.
Alright, cool.
Did anyone get a future initiative chest?
Possibly. Foundry. Bulwark. Does anyone need Foundry Bulwark?
I do. I need a Foundry Bulwark.
Yeah,
where's the barrel?
I'll drop it right here.
Over where I am.
You need the backpack, Roz?
Yeah,
come over to me.
Oh shit!
Chaos, if you come over here.
I'm still a bit salty about that freaking one bear. No, one gingerbread.
Oh yeah.
Think I just fucking did?
Deconstructed revenants.
Yep.
What?
Deconstructed a revenant.
Are you serious?
Do it. Do it.
How?
Do it.
It wasn't showing up in the box, so I grabbed the backpack and this deconstructed the rest. I got an exotic component.
Yay!
Oh no.
This means you have to do the raid with us. More often.
Winner.
I'm gonna go fucking hang myself.
This can't be real.
Show up red? Like the pile of loot, did it show up red?
Just don't think about it anymore. Just think about living it.
It wasn't in the chest. So I grabbed the part I'm gonna give to Buzz and deconstructed the rest and plus one exotic component. That's what I'm saying, I didn't.
Yeah.
And where did I get the exotic component
from? No.
So it was at the bottom of the pile unseen as such.
Oh no.
Was it part of the
Sambra, on the. I told you you're gonna get it. It's up to you now. I told you you were gonna get it.
Oh,
maybe it was some other exotic, like, you know? Could be anywhere.
Possibly. Yeah, let's just say it was a Sweet Dreams.
Yeah.
Apart from the fact that the Ravenous is the only exotic that can drop from the box.
Well, no, it might
have
come
from
the
component,
box.
Yeah.
Could be a regular.
Don't worry, guys. Just so we can relive the pain, I've live streamed this raid, by the way.
Wait, were you next to? Oh, no,
you can relive the pain.
Yep.
Constructing a ravenous.
Ooh, I did get something green. What is it? True Patriot. Ooh, yes.
Yeah, that box can only drop the ravenous.
Rip.
But it's possible that he might have picked it up from the boss.
Not if you hold down Z and deconstruct. Oh, Oh, no.
You'll be right. You only have to do the raid another 100 times. Fine.
I'm cool with that.
Yeah.
Well, thank you all. That was great.
Yeah.
Did anybody else have any evidence?
Glad we could get you through it, actually. That was good.
Yeah, it was pretty painless as well.
Yeah, the only time it was a bit painful was the last one. We just wiped once and that was it. But that boss just takes a bit of getting used to because it's hard to kind of explain when we're inside that room. It's better just to go out and do it and see it.
It's all Buzz's fault if you think about it, because Samba was trying to give you that fucking chest. It's you, Buzz.
Nah, he would. Fine, I'll just take the blame.
Poor guy. Fucking Buzz destroying everybody.
I don't get any greens at all. Oh wait, you don't get it. You only get it on the reset, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
If it's the same character you want.
Yeah. Cheers for the run. I'm gonna jump into the other channel.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll see you next week then.
Yeah. See you next week, Jamie.
See you.
See ya.
See ya.
See you later.
Right, I'm off too. See you guys.
Oh yeah, see you, Cobra. Catch you later.
Amen.
Man, I'm even. I can't get over it.
Get over it. Don't think about it. Don't make him think about it.
Oh, yeah, okay, fuck it.
So you can't just fast travel back to the bosses.
An agent has disconnected.
I don't know.
No.
I don't think so.
I was just interested to look in that gingerbread room to see if it
44 out of 45
Yeah, the only thing you can do is go back to the start of the raid, that's it.
I suppose it goes run through. I was not doing anything else.
Maybe we missed a different one.
Well, no one said they got the one on the table and
Amber said he did it, but only after he'd launched a rocket.
Yeah.
But even then, I didn't see it even before he shot the thing. So.
Yeah.
No, I looked there because I knew it was there. I've seen it before.
Okay.
It
had to glitch out on this time.
Of course.
The only time that we were actually going for the glitch out.
Well, at least we sort of know more where they are.
Make off.
To make it easier next time, sort of thing. And I'll keep my little printout list so we can...
Safe area detected.
The totals are just running, of course, and just check how many we have.
Minamoto joined the clan.
Who?
Minamoto. I don't know. Who? I don't know. It's said on the clan thing.
Oh, someone joined the clan.
Who?
Minamoto.